Over in Union County, a traffic stop led to the seizure of 100,000 fentanyl pills. Oregon State Police say 6 pounds of heroin and 2 pounds of powdered fentanyl were also discovered. The bust happened back on Friday morning on I-84 near LaGrande.